Hey everyone, and welcome to a new Devlog for Assembly RTS. Assembly RTS is an immersive physics-based strategy game I'm working on with multiplayer matchmaking and unit customization. Making a nice Devlog to cover everything that happened since my last video would be difficult, but you can catch up on my articles on IndieDB. I'll try posting shorter videos more regularly now. So let's get to today's Devlog. Aaron on Discord did a quick sanity check on me. He argued that I could make URP look almost as good as HDRP because my game doesn't actually require complex graphics. URP is the universal rendering pipeline and it makes decent graphics at low performance cost possible. HDRP is the high definition rendering pipeline. It makes extremely realistic graphics possible but has an extra performance cost. And I had to agree with Aaron. I had this in the back of my mind for a while. I always suspected that the reason the HDRP version of my game looks better than my previous URP attempts is because I simply put more time into making it look so good. I also had the thought that the reason I ended up with HDRP looking so much better than URP was that HDRP makes post-processing easier than URP. But HDRP has an extra performance cost, as you know, and it would be nice if I could avoid it. So I tried getting my project with URP to look just as good as my HDRP project. But in the end I completely gave up on URP. There's just something about URP that made it very, very difficult to maintain the same art style and the same level of visual fidelity. I'm never going to try switching to URP ever again, even if that means more time spent on code performance optimizations as a consequence. During this, Unity decided to corrupt a lot. I got so frustrated that I had to stop working on Assembly RTS for the rest of the day. I never thought it possible that I would learn math just to calm down. Yes, math, the topic I always hated in school. But thankfully I didn't experience any project corruptions in my HDRP project. It was just in URP. That's it for this devlog. Please leave a comment if you have any thoughts. Thanks for watching and see you in the next devlog for Assembly RTS.